yo, I'm blaming for this.
The white man is in full charge and power. A revolution.
And if it's bad enough, just blame it on Lucifer.
And won't talk about it.
I agree. And I shall speak first. We cannot hide slavery any more than we can hide an erupting volcano, a forest fire, or leprosy. In my own case, it is true that I have freed my slaves because they were stupid, foul-smelling, sad, and bothersome. I'm an aristocrat. I believe in freedom, but not equality. That is my statement. Signed, John Randolph of Roanoke.
I'm Professor Thomas R. Duke. In history, we know that every great civilization was founded on slavery. Let us take the classic examples of Greece and the Rome from whence you gentlemen come. It's God's and nature's law that man attempt to prevail over his fellow man. Till one becomes the master, one becomes the slave. Let us remember that God is white, and as long as God is white, we prevail over all other races.
Sorry, Professor. What was that you said?
God is white, and as long as God is white, we shall prevail over all other races.
Beg your pardon, Professor, but with all this confusion, would you mind repeating?
God is white, and as long as God is white, we shall prevail over all other races.
Thank you very much.
Well, some people like to dismiss slavery like it was nothing. But you see, slavery, it can never be forgotten. Some people not gonna like what me say, but me I gonna say it anyway. We are gonna talk about slavery and the effects of it today. Some people just don't wanna know about 400 years ago, but the thing about slavery, it's affecting people now.
Sometimes I cry.
And won't talk about it.
I agree, and I shall speak first. We cannot hide slavery any more than we can hide an erupting volcano, a forest fire, or leprosy. In my own case, it is true that I have freed my slaves because they were stupid, foul-smelling, sad, and bothersome. I'm an aristocrat. I believe in freedom, but not equality. That is my statement. Signed, John Randolph of Roanoke.
All of us catch hell from the same enemy. We're all in the same bag, in the same boat. We suffer political oppression, economic exploitation, and social degradation. All of them from the same enemy. The government has failed us. You can't deny that. Anytime you live in the 20th century, 1964, and you walking around here singing, "We shall overcome," the government has failed. And the white liberals who have been posing as our friends have failed us. And once we see that all these other sources to which we've turned have failed, we stop turning to them and turn to ourselves. We need a self-help program.
So I'm blaming for this.